And so I said, cancel culture. Yeah, right. It's more like cancer culture.